you blind? What in God's... I mean, better luck next time.
Are a little tougher. I say that until the ogre gets a monkey stomping. Oh, ow. What's it? Oh, my man ain't dead. What's that? My emerald. Take that. Thank you very much. Maybe my man's just weighed it down too much. That must be the problem. Ha! He's just walking around falling down. Oh my god. Let's trade. Thank you.
What is it that you want of me?
Spoiled. I'm used to the Fallout 2 one where you can hit the Alt key and it highlights everything on the ground. They said I don't think so on this one. Did I make a level? I did not make a level. I got some more experience points. Alright. Here. I remember that you bridge out of town to help on bringing it to you this time. Let's play some. Damn, what the hell was that? Oh, the rooster screaming, but extra loud. It scared the crap out of me.
Here. These men, I've never seen them before.
What chest? What's that? 20 gold. Holy shit, take that money. Man. Take that gold money. Man. Take that money. Clear it, something on the ground.
Sorry to interrupt, but it seems Joachim has discovered something. These individuals seem to be part of some larger plot. A plot against you. Yes, that fellow was awfully curious about the blimp crash and the ring. Perhaps just a little too curious. I don't think I believe his story about that fellow being his brother. I think we should heed Elder Joachim's warning and get out of this place as soon as possible.
He is...
Well, someone who helped me out when I needed it. I met him in a small village at a Panari temple. I was, a bit down on my luck. He showed me that you don't always have to take what life gives you. That there's always a better path. And that it's always your choice to travel it. I'd rather not talk about it anymore. But Joachim is a great man. Well versed in the ways of the Panari. And also in the ways of the world. If he thinks we're in trouble, then we are. Let's get out of here and get to Tarant.
I assume that you are not alone, and you can see there are people in Shrouded Hills looking for me. Luckily, from the followers are easily dispatched. Do not speak with anyone about the Zeppelin crash. On your company, you're with it. To turn, check the telegram office, and I will have a message telling you when to contact me. Okay. Okay. Hmm. All right. The plot thickens. Sewer rat. Are you dirty rat? Sewer rat. Kicking a rat's ass, bro. Technologist. Yes, I see. Very pretty. You like the steam engine? It's mine. I keep it clean. It run good. Yes, I see. Very pretty. Guess that's just shiny. See, I like the steam. Steam is hot. It makes funny noise. You say you take care of this thing? I'm good for machine. I fix good. You like my steam engine? It's shiny. That's the steam engine he wanted me to break. Save it. guess we'll go ahead and do the Dr. Robert thing. I don't know how this is going to turn out, but we'll try. Quit my gun. Got my boomstick. Open out. Guess I got to talk to him first. I'm ready. I'm with you. Guess they're already in there. No. The human guard died. I'm here with a withdrawal reef for this guy. Oh my god, it's so funny. Bullets? 10 bullets, alright. Oh, I think I got a gun too. Old revolver. Old revolver, 1-5. Huh. 1-5 damage. Is that better than what I got? No, I got 6. Alright, well, that's cool. Still talk to Sheriff. Oh yeah, he scratches his head. I owe you something, dog. Well, here you go, and I don't have much experience thinking people about other things. Pleasure doing business. Farewell. I'm gonna get what he give me. Ooh, 2 through 9. 2 through 9. Plus 3. 8 plus 5. Range 15. Can. So actually this is better. Actually the handcrafted footlock is better. Speed 8. Speed 5. What does speed 8 mean? I don't know what that means. Actually just a chance of critical failure. So. Okay. Well, that was interesting. Oh, he gave me a heavy wool clothes. Can I not wear these? Heavy wool clothes. Maybe I can, maybe I can give that to the ogre? There are 2 dead bodies in the inn. He looks a bit shaken. Oh, very well. Your different parents tried to get all such things, you understand? That's what you. But, he is a coward. Stuff, right? Yeah, for 42 coins. Money, 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 money.
Money.
Shavings. How much money I got now? Money I got 423. What is that? What is that? Sheet metal. Sheet metal. I need some dwarven armor, bro. Dwarven armor. Is that pickbox? Crude lockpicks. Hmm. 24 coins. Huh. I don't even know if I'm gonna lockpick anything to you. The only good side of the law. Save and save off. Because these old games will crash on you in a heartbeat. Okay, let's see. I did level, I made it to level 4. I do not know what I'm gonna play. Dexterity 8. I'm gonna bring up my dexterity point. Speed 8. Okay, so that brings up my speed to 8. Okay. Well, if that brings up my speed to 8, then that means I do have speed 8. Speed 5, alright. Fishing, attacking with the hit. What's FT? FT. I think that's a better pistol. I think that's a better pistol. Oh, let's go talk to this trunk in here. I like to do as many quests as I can in that town before I move on. I don't like going all over the map and get all of them. Let's go talk to this trunk again. Yes, because I'm a good man. What's the catch? Catch is really split right down the middle. And if I find out you're trying to hit the town, okay. I've already taken care of the Bowen Boys. Oh, wow. That was you. Nicely done, Jacob. Last bit. Yeah, I'll use that first. Save the bank. Now you're going to rob it. I have a deal here, Jacob. Deal. Later, Dag. Let's go tell the sheriff. Not the sheriff. The sheriff sucks. Go tell knife robbers. Like to hear, can you train me? Can you train your money? So I'm going to ask me to run the bank for him. He did he? Damn, Ben. I'll have to take care of that boy. Is there anything else? I'm afraid not. Yeah. Where you going? to them. Can I do anything for them? Seven coins and I will help you, yes. Seven coins. I have 400 coins, yes sir. You are now an apprentice. Princess and firearms. Alright. Alrighty. That's pretty cool.